And it is all hooked up. And the feed has arrived. Thanks for watching, guys. Hi, guys. Got ourselves a job this afternoon is washing this trailer out. That'll be a fun job. Can't necessarily see what I'm doing when I got the water going. Stuff kind of just splatters everywhere, make a mess out of everything. It's going a little better than I thought. Trying to get this stuff all picked up here. Oh yeah, we're getting something, getting it done here. It's gonna take a little bit. It's 1:30 now, so we'll see how long we get. This would be one of those jobs that city people wouldn't even dream that us farmers would do. But it's what we farmers do to help keep disease down and stuff like that. I found out too, it helps if you soak everything down and let it sit for a minute or two or a few minutes and go back at it again. We're getting there. It's just taking a while. So I'm going to soap down the inside of the trailer in hopes that it will break all this manure loose. And then I can just take the water and hose it out. I think maybe I should just, I'll get the brush after this. Then it'll really come off. Not too bad. Man, took an hour. Started at 1:30 and ended at 2:30. Yeah. What a mess.